Donut, and donut, more donut.
Well, is this edible?
Actually, it's called Hoag's object, PGC 54559, a type of ring galaxy, and it's rare in our universe. Also, Allen Hoag found PGC 54559 in 1950. He published on the Astronomical Journal 55. He was born in 1921 and died in 1999. Hoag's paper is very short, only 3 paragraphs. The distance of PGC 54559 is 612 million and 800,000 light years. The position of Hoag galaxy is light ascension, 15 hours and 17 minutes, 14.4 seconds. Declination is 21 degrees, 35 minutes and 8. The location of Hoag's object on our sky is a Serpens constellation. The radius of this galaxy is 60,000 light years, which is 120,000 light years in diameter. The inner radius is 37,500 light years. Diameter is 75,000 light years. The core radius is 8,500 light years. Diameter is 17,000 light years. The radius of that part is 29,000 light years. The radius of this part is 22,500 light years. The rotation direction of this galaxy is clockwise. The core of PGC 54559 is a yellow nucleus. Its mass is about 800 billion times of our sun. The disk part of ring galaxy is mostly blue giants. It's interesting, the dark part is empty, and yet it still follows the modified Newtonian dynamics, which makes this Hoag's object a perfect dark matter theory's testing ground. The thickness is about 6,000 light years. There is another ring galaxy inside the dark part of Hoag's object. Its ID is SDSSJ151713.793 plus 213516.8. So far, these two ring galaxies are the only perfect ring galaxies found. SDSJ151713.93 has a great redshift, which means its distance is very far away from us, about 3 to 9 billion light years. PGC 54559 is a little bit bigger than our Milky Way galaxy. In 1985, an Israeli astronomer, Noah Brush, proposed a hypothesis that Hoag's object was evolved from a spiral galaxy. In 2013, he published another paper about the visited proofs. Noah was born in 1985, Bucharest, Romania.
Hoag's object is the first perfect ringed galaxy found. It raises a lot of questions in several topics: formation, modified Newtonian dynamics, and dark matter. However, PGC 54559 is too far away from us. A lot of details cannot be attempted.